So a disc is kind of like a jelly donut. We have the big thick outer covering with the jelly or the fluid on the inside. Normally it's a big shock absorber. All the body weight is coming downhill and those discs are in between the spine to help for that absorption of forces. With time and trauma, there starts to be little tears in the back of that jelly donut. And over time we get more and more tears and the jelly starts getting pushed backwards. As it goes backwards, it can go towards the spinal cord or nerve roots. And that's where you've heard people say they have a disc issue or they've slipped a disc, they've extruded or pushed that disc material from inside that jelly donut outside by the spinal cord and spinal nerve roots. What happens when the body sees the jelly is it goes to attack it. It's trying to break it down, which creates more inflammation. That inflammation ends up compressing those nerve roots, and that's why we start feeling that sharp radiating pain going down the leg, that burning numbness or tingling. If it hits a motor part of the nerve, we can lose foot strength. We can lose our reflexes, which on the most severe cases can be very life-threatening. Other times, you'll see people lose foot strength for months at a time while that nerve has to then heal. At worst case, we need to have surgery. Most disc issues can be treated in the office with chiropractic and physical therapy treatments. Decompression works to help stretch those spinal joints out to decrease the pressure on the inside of that disc, help suck that jelly back in the inside. It's also going to increase the amount of blood flow that comes through that disc so it can heal. There's different treatments and everybody's going to respond differently, but most people can be treated conservatively in the office.